cocktail called Grounds for Divorce.
Love, love, love. I wish it was me.